Hello! In today's video we are going to be selling my loot tap that I have been gathering for a half a year. As you can see, I have the greatest items I have picked from bank so far. And there is quite a lot to sell. So let's get started. Holy 60 mil. And that's a great thumbnail if you ask me. And how much is it? I mean, you can see 83. No, it's more. 85 starting with. But now it's time to speedrun the rest and see what we end up with. $1.5 million for Odium Shard 1 and 270 for the Odium Shard 3. And now when we press the collect, we break the 100 mil mark. And no, it was not enough. Sell the dark wraps. And there is 200 mil. We ended up with 218 mil. But let's see if that is enough now with my cash stack. 503 mil. Can we buy first Torva piece or Charite crossbow once we go back in the next? Guys, I think it's time to go back in the ice prison. Fuck. Damn, it did not buy. Fine. I'm willing to do 410 million. Now we are ready. We are ready to enter the ice prison once again. To keep hunting. Hunting for those next drops. We will come for the next link. Until next time. Okay, it's time to pick the winner for the dragon pickaxe. We have 18 entries. Ooh, that's quite a few of you. Good luck for everyone. And the winner is Khmer Rogue Gaming. Smashing. Congrats to the winner.